Hey my sassies, welcome to Projections of Sassiness, where projects and sassiness go hand in hand. We're going to just jump right on into this soap making video for this weekend. Like, comment, and subscribe, and let's go ahead and get into soap making.
Cooking soul, babe.
I'm not feeling my best this weekend, y'all, but I did want to pop in and just show you my new soap mold. Some of you asked if I got anything new for soap making, and I did get this from Workshop Heritage off of Etsy, and I'll put that information down below. But I love the silicone liner, the unfinished wood that it comes in, and that door at the end of the mold that slides up, and this makes it easy for me to unmold my soap loaf. And as we're talking of soap, go ahead and check out your girl's small business. I do pampering products, and you can use this code SASSYSOAP15 for 15% off until the end of March. Thank you for watching my video, y'all. I appreciate each and every one of you. And until the next video, stay safe, stay blessed, and remember, y'all, always stay sassy.